these numbers. The weird thing is that I don't really see a decimal point, although like this could be a decimal point, I guess. This could be 2 right here, but it could also be like the bottom of a R.